What's up guys, boss is here. Today I tell you how to download and play PPSSPP game Prince of Persia Revelations. So guys, first you need to download two files from your Android Play Store. First one is PPSP emulator and second one RAM APK. So go to your Play Store. Search PPSSPP. Yeah, download it. I have a PPSSPP gold. Then download RAR. This file must need, so guys download it. Please do not download Jitter Server or ES File Explorer. Then go to your any local browser. And search there, Emu Paradise. Then searching here Prince of Persia. Too easy to download guys. Then go down and you saw that file Prince of Persia Revelations, size 695 MB. Revelations. Then go down and you saw the download link and tap here the download link, then again tap the download link. So download, after download go to your RAR file. And go to your download path. Tap here and extract here. After extract you saw that file. Yeah, saw that file. Then tap here and you saw the file PCS POP 001. So tap here and extract here, or tap here to extract the browser path likely Z way to copy in game. So then okay. And when you extracting, you saw the ISO file. Yeah, you saw the ISO file. PCS POP ISO 1.58 GB. So then go to your PSP emulator. And tap the game. So guys, please subscribe my channel.